Rita.
Oh. Hello, Grace.
Taking a trip?
Yeah. You and your friends in the coven had me banished, remember?
Oh, Rita. The way the club turned on you was disgraceful. I didn't say a word in your defense. But I have come to know what betrayal feels like, and... Well, I'm truly sorry.
Thank you. That means more than you can imagine.
And for what it's worth, I've just left the club, too.
Really? Why?
Lots of reasons. But mostly, I can't stand the idea of sitting through Alma's inauguration tonight.
Alma is the new president? How is that possible?
Here's what I've come to learn about Alma Philcott. She is a sweet-talking vampire. And if she'd fought for the Nazis, we'd all be speaking German.
I thought you liked her. What changed?
I got in her way. I know how ruthless she is.
Ruthless? Alma?
Why are you surprised? You crossed her. Look what happened to you.
What are you talking about?
No one benefited from you going to jail more than Alma.
How would you like to talk? Over lunch.